Welcome to another vlog. I'm at my cousin's house where things are about to go down.
Hi guys.
Grandma's on the phone.
Oh, okay. Mochi!
Vanilla, peanut butter, and green tea.
Oh my gosh, it's gonna be so good.
Okay, I feel like this needs some further explanation. So I'm taking a self-paced, independent class online, and it's about children's culture. And one of the activities that I have to do is plan a family cultural night where parents can share their culture with their kids. So my cousin is half Japanese, and so she helped me create this really fun Japanese night, and that's why we're doing it. But you know what? It was like really fun. So look at this dude.
How do you
chopsticks?
We're Japanese. We're supposed to use chopsticks.
Really?
When we eat Japanese food.
There you go, Jed.
I thought we live in China.
Hey guys.
Jed, you thought we live in China?
Jed.
Thumbs up, thumbs down.
Thumbs up.
Bye, Mama.
Jed, ramen, thumbs up, thumbs down. Whoa!
I'm sorry, Jed.
Thumbs up or thumbs down, Jed?
See their marbles right here?
Just in the glass. Whoa! Ice cream.
Jed.
These are good.
Thumbs up or thumbs down?
Delicious.
Me, hold it up.
Oh. What are we making again?
A dragon.
Thumbs down on origami. 1, 2, 3. Oh, yeah. Use that like Roz.
Roz.
In Monsters
Inc. Forget your homework, Wazowski. Bring it.